Naruto minute.
All right, go.
Like, what does he go?
Huh? Okay.
1, 2, 3, go. So basically, Naruto is obviously the main character, but Sasuke is the second main character, also with Sakura, their whole team. All three of them just progressively get better and better and better. Sasuke eventually goes off by himself. Naruto chases his ass down because that's what he does. He's a fucking go-getter, bullshit, balls, all that. Naruto wants to be the leader of the village. Eventually, that does happen. Him and Sasuke have a whole feud. They're basically brothers, but not really brothers. They're reincarnations of some other people that actually were brothers. Kakashi Sensei is their main teacher. Later on, Naruto gets trained by Jiraiya, who was, I don't remember what it's called, but he was trained by Hokage, which makes him really strong. Hokage is the best ninja in the village. My brain stopped. Kakashi only has a Sharingan, which is something that has passed through bloodlines in Sasuke's group village, but they're all dead, so that doesn't matter.
It's been a minute. How close do you think you got?
Pretty close.
I hit most of the main talking.
Okay. What the fuck?